my pleasure in inviting this personality par excellence to formally deliver the welcome address, Professor Ajanta Dharamsingh.
I personally believe HR should not be at the tap, it should be at the top. So the journey from elevating HR from the tap to the top involves all of you. Therefore, you have a critical role to play in your respective workplaces. If you have not yet got a job in your prospective workplaces, so you need to uphold the rich tradition of HR. You need to ensure that you practice the professional ethics of human resource management, the professional toolbox of human resource management. The mindset, the skill set, and the tool set, I'm sure you'd have all got from IPM.
So continue with your studies, continue with your careers, and remember that you have a global wealth of opportunity ahead of you, and that you can go further and further as the digital world opens the real world to all of us. I look forward to welcoming you and to helping support future career opportunities. And again, I'd like you to think seriously about the families who have supported and helped you to get to this level and who I'm sure will help you in the future.
Itukota kala yutu yutukam labunat loken garahum iwasannata puluwan nam numai mage puta putu. You must keep in mind that those who succeeded in life did not have any red carpets to the tread upon. Criticisms, censure, and degradation are common in society. You should take them as challenges at the face of success and pledge yourself to the betterment of society in spite of it all.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're now moving on to the awarding of fellowships and none other than Professor Ajanta Dharamsingh. And ladies and gentlemen, the prestigious gold medal is presented to none other than Daluvatu Mulla Gamage Oshini Chandradasa. Come to the end of the annual graduation 2016 of the Institute of Personnel Management Sri Lanka. Thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience.